What's up, man?
What's up, man?
What's up, man? How was your week, bro?
It's been alright, dog. It's been alright. Actually, it's kind of been tough. But it's all you recording?
Yeah.
Oh, damn. What's up, man? It's your boy, Superman, a.k.a. the Silverback. Y'all already know I'm Marvin. I don't need to say that name. It's been tough, man. I've been talking to a God's given me the opportunity to talk to a couple people this week, and I was talking to one in particular this week, and they told me they're going through some problems. You know, everybody goes through problems. But this one in particular was going through something. She's currently going through something, and it's telling me, I'm not you. I can't just toughen up, and I can't just, you know, I can't just suck it up and go on with life. And, you know, it got me thinking, and they're right, they're not me, because this takes work. This takes time. It takes a lot of pain. It takes a lot of suffering. In order for me not to care what other people think and just keep moving, it takes work. Like when I started this journey of powerlifting, gaining mass, getting bigger, however you want to call it. Those of you that knew me back then, I was not this big. I was always skinny, and I was definitely not this strong. So many people kept putting me down, telling me, dude, you're crazy. Just go back to work. You need to concentrate on going to work. You need to concentrate on coming back home and getting some rest and go and doing it again the next day. They wanted me to live the average Joe life. Now, I know that I wasn't created to be average. God didn't create me to be average, and God didn't create you to be average. And you know what? It's enough with all these excuses, man. I'm sick and tired of all these excuses of saying, you know, I'm tired, or people always put me down. Nobody supports me. If nobody supports you, support yourself. Fight for yourself. If everybody's telling you that you can't do it, do it anyways. Don't prove them wrong. Prove to yourself that you can do it. I'm sick and tired of all these excuses. Not everybody's going to be as strong as me and say, you know what? Forget what everybody says. I'm going to do this because I say so. Okay? It takes time. I know it takes time. But you have to take that first step. You have to take that first step. You have to stop hiding in that little corner that you're always hiding, saying nobody likes me, everybody hates me. Stop hiding in that corner and step out of it. Face it like a beast. Everybody in this planet says that they're a beast, but when it comes to what beasts do, nobody wants to do it. It's at that time when people realize, maybe I'm not a beast. Well, I am a beast, and I will do this. This is my world. This is my arena. This is my body, and I will do what it will do what I tell it to do. Okay? Everybody says that I couldn't do it, and I'm currently doing it. So what now? Even though I have 50 subscribers, that's 50 people that tune in to see what God has done in my life. And I'm pretty sure, I know it, and I declare it, that God's going to bring more people. Because that's my thing. I'm not in this for fame. I'm not in this for self-glory. This is all for God. I know that people will get inspired about what God has done in my life. You know, when you're tired and you feel like quitting and you feel like, you know, you just don't want to do it anymore because your body can't take it anymore, that's not you, man. You're a beast. Go out and do it. Get to that gym. Pick that weight up or whatever it is that you do. In my case, it's the gym. But whatever it is that you do, go out and do what you have to do to prove everybody else wrong. Do it for yourself. Don't do it for them. Do it for yourself. Now, because of that, this week has hit me pretty hard because of that. Because it amazes me on how many people just waste valuable time on replying to people that don't support them. Don't waste time on it. If they don't support you, guess what? It's time to say goodbye to those people. You know? My motto is, you either support me or get out of my way, man. I ain't got time for you. And just, I don't know, it hit me pretty hard this week, because it's amazing. I think it's the most foolish thing you could do, is to pay attention to people that don't support you. If they don't support you, step aside. Let them go. Let them go. They don't need to be in your life. And go and do what you have to do. And because of that, today, I'm getting with my boy Carlos, and we're going to have a power day, which is pure powerlifts, bench press, squat, and deadlift. Let's go do what beasts do.
No snap.
Alright, so we had to come to this little raggedy gym. You know what I'm saying? This is Carlos' gym. We might be making our videos here from now on. I don't know. That's if I like it.
Oh yeah. Just let me work, mom. Just let me work.
My head grinding. Yeah. My head grinding. Woo.
You one of them guys. He one of them guys. Check it out, man. I am new, man. I just started it.
This feels heavy to me.
Oh, tonight. Tonight it feels heavy. You one of them guys.
The only thing we tripped about is fun. This big rock and weights. That's about it.
He's one of these gyms.
What does that even mean?
Hey, you want some electrical tape? Carlos' gym just got some major gains points with me because of that. You do not curl in the squat rack. I agree with that. 100%.
Did you put that sign up?
I recommend it.
In the top 10, give me a list of names. I'ma top them. I'm just playing with you. I don't care where the top is. Leave me at the bottom. Let me work for it. You ain't never gonna find another rebbe in the game and tell me that he works more. Tell me that he works more. Nah. You might see me with my hoodie up. I ain't leaving till I finish. This industry ain't nothing but a box, but I ain't gonna climb in it. You put me inside a room full of rappers. Come back in 5 minutes. I'ma be the only one still alive with a note on my chest saying that I did it. You do it for fame, we're way different. Y'all looking weak, we ain't cooking in the same kitchen. Everybody got a shirt with a stain in it. Some of us will never wear it out though. Let me get it. I guess I don't understand. This wasn't part of my plan. Some of these people are thinking, cause they heard the name, that they really know who I am. Bring the beat down. I got no time for these Hollywood people. I'd rather give time to my fans. You'd rather chill with these women that like you for money, but I'd rather chill with my fam, yeah. I'm out here grinding. I'm out here grinding. Yeah, I see the mic, but you looking like a pilot. What's the point of the plane if you don't know how to fly it? Yeah. I'm not like one of y'all, I'm from the jungle, I run with the son of God. Yeah, what is you running for? They should be running from me. Most of my family, we don't even speak. I'm getting married in 22 weeks and they still haven't said how I wanted to meet. Huh? I'm not the type to complain. If we don't get it, we try it again and I'll die for the gang. This fit my blood, they don't like us and we question their mom like,
Why did you allow your kid to like bad music?
Promise I'll do it. I'm trying to give you my everything. I don't care what they are doing. I'm trying to do what they couldn't do. Laugh at the rappers you look up to. Don't waste time with the centerfolds. I'm alive, it's a miracle. Freestyle, this is middle school. I will battle the principal. Where I'll plat
like a funeral. Bro, let's go. Too late. Yeah, I told you he was one of them guys.